Power on the RL-H5A. Once the laser head starts to spin, the laser is ready. Set the grade rod at a known elevation. Slide the sensor until you've reached grade. You will hear a steady tone. Lock the sensor in place. Set the tape measurement to 0 feet. Move to a distance of 100 feet from the laser. Set the grade rod on the ground. Press the slope button on the RL-H5A. When the laser is on grade, press the slope button again to lock the grade in.